Loving someone so deeply was dangerous. It made you too vulnerable.